Everybody, playing my first tournament game here of the called Stoneburner. Okay, yeah, it's been a minute. Been busy parenting, sick kids, life stuff, man. I am first player. So I will pick last. So we get Captured Mantat, Space and Guild's Favor, Fiticon Still Tent, Electric Card, Guild Envoy, Priority Contract. This always feels like a trap to me. Yeah. Okay, so trying to find the right camera angle. Probably is better. It's always awkward with like the Uprising mod because your player board seems so much bigger. Okay, what am I picking here? Emperor, Amber, Staban, or Jessica? Man. I'm not good at Staban. I'm just gonna do Amber. We all got really strong leaders. I got an absolutely terrible hand. Oof. Dump three in here. So, I'm glad I pulled the Seek Allies. I'm not going to be able to get to any of the Fremen spots, I'm sure. Yep. Do I want spice refinery for water? Seems kind of good. I can get to dutiful service. I think that's better than just going deliver supplies here. But I think, yeah. I can, and I will. So Gurney could come in on top of me here. To buy on this row. I mean, I might take Guild Envoy. It's more access, and that's not bad. Will be all if I retreat one. Thank you. Alright, let's see what Margot does. She's got a ring, she's gonna wanna play that, but she get a contract with it. So my next hand is Diplo, Recon, Dune, Dune. Steel, two swords. Do you think I want to take this? This feels better. See how that goes. Oops. Camera. Facing Guild's favor for Paul. I'd rather win this than not win it. I like having the chapter combats. Three for Margo. Retreats, spy, suppose it's gonna get hooks for sure next. Oh wait, did he? No, he used to seek allies. See, I feel like I would have put it on the worm spot now. I don't know if that's right. Okay. Okay, well, contingency plan, not a bad thing. So I'm gonna have 1, 2, 3 to buy. Then again, if I draw last on this combat, I don't care that much about this combat. So I'm trying to think about like what lines I have here that are good. If I go grab that deliver supplies, I can hit that next round for sure. 7 money if I do that. That feels kinda good to go grab the delivery supplies thing. Assuming I can get there though. You're playing Diplo, you may not draw yours. I think Paul has extra spacing access, but I think he's going here if he can. I think I go grab that spice right now. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, I need to. That for sure. You don't play a lot of ambers. I think the ring gives you money. Yeah, so 2 plus the 2 I have, 2 plus contingency. 1 from here, 3 from there. The 8. Double check my math, but. That's a sword master next round if I can hit deliver supplies. Sometimes my Discord channels go off and I'm not sure which one it is. I given me strange. I'm happy they're all going to each other here, though. Okay. Did I grab another contract here? Want to. I think I might go grab troops. Really. The value of the troops or the intrigue. The troops. Swordmaster, but completely. So I have 3 by the beast spoils here. Either that or calculus of power armor. I think I like to be spoiled here. Supplies and then get our swordmaster. Do something sad with a dagger. little bit rough. I'm not very good at Uprising. I used to have like a 50% win rate at XMO until I started playing with really good people. But Uprising, I just haven't got the hang. Although I did play with my sister and my wife the other day, I buried them where no one will find them. Pretty cool. So I think for me it's Swordmaster and then probably Assembly Hall if I can get there. Then I really want to hit these Fremen spots with my Diplo. That's when I can. Probably start looking to go to war next turn. Last one, yeah, dagger. Alright, Swordmaster acquired round 3. Paul's got hook access now if you can. Oh, I wish I could get troops in. Tough. Maybe I'll pull detonation or something. Tough. Six to buy for Margot. Just to prepare the way, that's interesting. Three to buy, I think it's calculus of power. Sorry for moving the camera. It's a great entry. Some weird atmospheric stuff. Listening to, I hope you don't mind. Let's get a better hand. Okay. Works. What do I want to do? But Arcane if I can? Combat's looking kind of strong for me. Both my axes are in there. Got no spies. Did I mess up? Skirny could jack that spice if he... I don't think he will. Say one spice and one troop if it... And this is both online. Good on Paul for blocking. It's worms. So basically blue or greens I can go to, and the blues are mostly taken. You're just gonna give him that sword master. Argo's turn. My turn a little trickier. I don't know what to do here. I'm only getting two turns this round. I cannot draw. Should not use the... Bad mistake to do that. I think we go... Pretty great. Yeah, that's a really bad kind of on autopilot there. So I'm gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to buy. I want priority contract. I want some more space and guild, for sure. I don't want to trash that. Should have enough to win this. Sorry. Hammer it. Super Highliner from Argo. I have to reveal. I'm trying to think if... Question is, do I want to do even more here? Probably not. So I do want safe. So River. Try it. See what Gurney wants to do. Throne, but I have intrigues behind. Guild spy. Argo. But who's got something? Told you can like take the sieges, water. Should they get their stuff? Spice. All right, so he's water for Highline. It's it. I don't care that much about this combat. I don't want to put the spy up there on Highliner though. If I can hit espionage, it would be great. Guild spy more. Thank you. Swordmaster for Paul. What is that card? Is that a Dune? Oh. Oh shoot, it's convincing, I should flip.
No! Atomics!
Well, it's fine, I'll just Fremk it. Comes back around or do I Fremk it? Do I water. What do I get rid of here? So just need the Benny point. Will buy calculus power. Margo. She knows I don't have any swords in my hand. Treat a troop. That look good. It's gonna get his match here. Okay. Kind of a thick deck here. I mean, like, I can win a tier 3 combat if I pull all my Emperor cards. Like, if I could draw a 10, that's, like, still pretty good. And I have this. I'd like to get worm access. Okay, so what is the shipping? I want this combat. I do want it. This might be the one to actually trash stuff on, because I can fumble my way up to some points. So how would I do this? Use the beast to go in? I do get a troop. Do I draw cards here? Do I research station this? God, I might research station this. The ring. If I can make this a combat and a spice must flow, get kind of close here. Gurneys can do a lot. I need to hit search station, I think. I think they're gonna be saving up troops for their next one. I need to save my money for this. Go with space. Could go accept contract, Sardaukar. I could ship. So if I ship, I could buy access. can get an alliance this round. Spy and then that to go. I'll get the money for that. I think I gotta just use. Starter car's kind of a weird. So what's that next hand is like convincing Dune. Trying out to try to kind of just stalling here. And then we'll take this would have been the perfect for next round, really, but I can. Some weird stuff here, though. Like, I'll have these both active. Next round. Thank you. Bye, man. Okay, so I can take the Emperor Alliance right now. That's 6 points. Then use my spy. I think I need to hit secrets here. Where do I want the spy at? Okay. So shipping. I need to get the spice to shoot. I don't have the spice to ship. I don't really need the. It's a tricky one. I needed that draw to come out a little differently last round. It's just. I wanted to get the spice to split last round. Yeesh! There's some combo of it instead of all my swords. I mean, it's gotta go another round, is what it's gonna be. I mean, I'll hit Siege right away. There's no way they're gonna allow me to. Basin. Hey. I will basin if I can here. I mean, that's good. Margo can't win this, right? Can't get an alliance. Guess there's a world where she moves the spy to Fremen and gets it here. And she can win this. It's just tricky. I just want the spice. So what do I do then? Is it, do I? I guess dump a worm in. Going of this in the back pocket. Keep that for the next combat. This must be tricky for her to figure out how to. I guess, do I use this by a contract if I go there? They're just Solari ones that don't really help me. I'm probably never going to reveal this. Not going to expose my solicitor. Spice. I'm using text. Where am I going? Really take a thought, Simon? You can dump them where. What do I do with this? I guess I go. I think I hold it because I don't think Margo wins this round. Combat. She can get. She don't have the spacing bump. I guess unless she has something. Oh, does she have spacing access? She'll get the one bump for sure. Unless. Oh, she might have Highline. With the. She has the convert money to spice card. I got that. I was gonna do that. If I go Spice Refinery with the Beast, do money. But it doesn't. Nothing useful I can do. sperm. If these guys tie, it's amazing. Spacing from Argo. Did have it. The super highliner coming in. Oh, he didn't go for spacing. He went. Oh, that's so weird. Could have hurt her so bad. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's right. So, I guess there's a world I steal Benny. Sorry. Secrets. Good. Would be a good thing for me to do. Have enough money to hit privilege. I gotta do this. And I maybe ditch this out because probably not. Probably just pop that terrain. Shouldn't have done that. I should have held it. Could have swapped it out. Privilege, assuming I can get there, because that's my next move. I have to go there with the dagger. I gotta pull out on shipping. Jeez. He went there. That's tough. Okay, so we're gonna go. A bump anywhere else matter? I know there's a reason I want to do that. Table's being cool about it. I appreciate it. It was because she could have Guild Spy. That was a draw for me. I don't know if it's gonna work. We're gonna have to see. I mean, she's probably got this though. That's a point. Must flow. I don't think there's a point to be had from, yeah, from this guy. Oh, maybe there is. See it at all. I didn't see this. Action's down somewhere. Got two, three, four. Okay, you don't got that. Swords. Man, that's a tough one. Well, third place, but I feel like I played okay. Oh. Oof. And that was tough. Like, knowing she had that huge round coming. Very. We did what we could there, but big swing at the end. Anyway, that's Dune for ya. Try to record some of my other tournament ones, I think. Have a good one. Peace.